27. Refrigeration. Refrigeration is one of those inventions we take for granted. It has actually changed the world in so many ways. The ability to keep food fresh was such a breakthrough. What makes refrigeration possible is the compressor. But the first compressors were so big, you needed to live in a factory to own one. So they would have these huge refrigeration plants. They would make ice, and people would deliver to your house to put in your ice box to help keep your food cold.
So why does a compressor keep things cold?
You take a gas, and you compress it. It'll get very hot. If you let it rest, go back to room temperature, and you decompress it, it's super cold.
Circulate that super cooled gas through a coil, blow some air across it, and that six-pack stays ice cold. The first refrigerators that worked for the home began arriving roughly in the 1920s. They're actually more expensive than a Model T.
In today's money, that's over $40,000.
What refrigeration did for our diet is it diversified it. It enabled food from far away to be preserved while it was transported.
In fact, it's estimated that an improved diet has made us at least 4 inches taller than our great-great-grandparents.